All right, let's see. A bank in Houston loans $80,000 to a business at 10.5%, 10.5% annual, simple interest for 30 months. Okay, so the question here is, how much interest will the bank earn? Okay, so remember, interest is a fee charged for borrowing money. So, okay, what's the fee for borrowing this $80,000 for 30 months? So it's usually stated as a percentage. So how many dollars does that translate to? To calculate this, well, we're going to need the formula for interest. And there's different types of interest. In this case, we're looking at specifically simple interest. So the formula for simple interest, I is equal to P times R times T. Okay, so there's our formula for simple interest. I is the total amount of interest, and that's in dollars. P stands for the principal or the starting amount, also in dollars. Lowercase r is the interest rate. Now that has to be a decimal. So 10.5% would be 0.105, and T is the time. Time has to be in years. For example, if we plugged in, let's say, if we plugged in, let me change back to this. If we plugged in 30 into the formula, well, that would be interpreted as 30 years. We want 30 months. Okay, so our principal amount, let's see, principal is, we're starting with $80,000. Our interest rate, well, we need to convert the decimal to a, or the percentage to a decimal. So divide by 100. That's 0.105. And our time, well, that has to be converted to years. Every 12 months is a year. So 30, we'll divide that by 12. So that's 2.5 years. 2 years is 24 months, and the other 6 months would be half a year. Okay, so there's our information, and we're going to take the formula, we'll apply it to this information here. So let's see, interest is equal to principal times rate times time. Now let's refer to the calculator for this one. 80,000 times 0.105 times 2.5 equals, okay, so our interest charge is, in this case, $21,000. And that's the right units up there, that's dollars, and that is our final answer.